Hello everyone, this is Mansi from evidyanti.in. Coming to question number 3, exercise 12.2. So now, in this question we have, find the value of the following expressions when x equals to minus 1. Now, you have x ki value minus 1 given hai, and you have to find the value of x minus 1 rakke iski value find karni hai. So let's start. First part hai, 2x minus 7. So, 2x ki value minus 1. And minus 7. So 2 into 1 is 2 minus 2 minus 7. Minus minus plus. 7 plus 2 is 9. So the answer is minus 9 because sign minus ka hai. Now coming to the second part, minus x plus 2. Minus x ki value hume likhni hai minus 1. So minus 1 plus 2. Now minus x ka minus rahega, x ki value minus 1 hai, so ye ho jayega minus minus 1, theek hai? Now minus minus plus, to ye ho jayega 1 plus 2, that is 3, so the answer is 3. So this was part number 1 and 2 of question number 3, now let's come to the other parts. Now coming to the third part mein hai x square plus 2x plus 1, again x ki value minus 1 put karni hai. So, ye ho jayega minus 1 square plus 2 x ki value minus 1 plus 1. Theek hai? Minus 1 ka square. Now, minus 1 into minus 1 will be 1 into 1 is 1. Minus minus plus. So, minus 1 ka square ho jayega 1. Then we have plus 2. No, it is 2 into 1. So, 2 ones are 2. Sign kiska aayega? Plus minus. Minus, so ye ho jayega minus 2 and plus 1. Theek hai? Now plus minus minus, so this will be 2 minus 1 is 1, sign aayega minus ka, then we have plus 1. Again minus 1 plus 1, cancel ho jayenge because minus plus minus, 1 minus 1 is 0. Theek hai? Now coming to the fourth part mein mere paas hai 2x square minus x minus 2. Again x ki value minus 1 put karenge. Theek hai? Ab hame fir se minus 1 ka square karna hai. So minus 1 ka square hota hai 1. Then ye minus minus plus 1 ho jayega, and this is minus 2. Now 2 into 1 is 2 plus 1 minus 2. Ek positive 2 hai, ek negative 2 hai. 2 se 2 cancel because plus minus minus, 2 minus 2 will be 0. So answer hamare paas bacha 1. So the fourth part answer is 1. So this was question number 3 of exercise 12.3. Now let's come to the next question.